I know a lot of you love arugula like I do. Arugula is one of those greens that hates moisture. So when you dry that arugula, definitely make sure you get all the water out. You can even blot it more or get a dry paper towel, or better than that, to not waste paper, a tea towel, and just maybe cut some up or use a dish towel or a washcloth so it's, you got a little compact square. All right, so coming to a close here, I hope this was helpful.